Zoe. You think all the apples are gonna fall down when I put this one on top?
No, no, they won't fall down.
No? Oh, hi, welcome to Sesame Street.
Hi, hi. See, Gina is making a big pile of apples.
Mm-hmm.
Do you think they're gonna fall when she puts that apple on top? I don't think so.
Well, there's only one way to find out, right?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. Ready, Zoe?
Yeah, let's do it! Okay. Yeah, it's pretty cool, all right. Gina?
Yeah?
Could I have one?
Of course you can have one. Here you go.
No, Gina.
What?
Could I have that one, please?
This one?
Yeah.
No, Zoe, I can't give you that one.
Well, why not?
Because it's on the bottom.
Yeah, so?
Okay, Zoe, just watch a minute. Now, the apple you want here is on the bottom, right?
Yeah, that one.
Right, this one, with all these other apples on top of it. Now, what do you think is gonna happen if I take this apple out?
I'll eat it?
Yes, but first, all these other apples are gonna fall down.
No, don't joke me.
I'm not joking you. They will. These apples will all fall down if I take this one out.
No, 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 they won't.
Yes, they will.
No, 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 they won't. Look, look, I'll show you.
No, Zoe, no, don't.
Oh!
Zoe.
Oh.
Oh.
Uh-oh. I'm sorry. I didn't mean it. I didn't think they'd really fall. I really didn't.
Oh, well, I know. Zoe, it's okay. It's okay, Zoe. I know. I know it was an accident. You didn't mean it. I know.
No, I didn't mean it.
I know. It's okay. Just forget about it, really.
But, Gina, are we still friends?
Of course. Of course we're still friends. Come here.
Yeah.
Come here.
Oh, I love you, Gina.
I love you so much, yes.
Can I keep the apple?
Yes. But, Zoe, first, just help me clean up these apples.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll get these down here.
Okay. Let me just... Okay. Oh! Your apple, Miss Zoe.
Yum!
Oh, you know what? Let me just get a bib and put it around your neck.
No, Gina.
What?
No, bibs are for babies and really little monsters.
Since when, Zoe? Even grown-ups wear bibs if they're eating something really messy.
But I don't need a bib to eat my apple. No bib.
Zoe, Zoe, this is a big, juicy apple, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, now don't you think a lot of juice is gonna come out of this apple when you eat it?
Yeah, I hope so.
Okay, now, let's just say there's so much juice that it comes out of your mouth and it goes onto your chin. Yes, right there. And then from your chin, it goes onto your chest. It drips there, yes. And then it drips down your arms and onto your little hands.
That's funny.
Yes, and then it drips all down your leg. How about that?
Yeah. To my feet.
To your feet. Now, then you tickle, tickle. Then you would have apple juice all over your body.
No, no. I want to have apple juice all over me.
You do?
Yeah.
You want to be icky and sticky all over?
Well...
And you want to smell like an apple all day long?
Well... Okay. Okay, Gina. Could you put a bib on me, please?
Oh, of course I will. Sure. Here you go.
Don't choke me.
Okay. How's that? Is that good?
Yeah, that feels good.
Okay.
Now I'm gonna be clean.
Enjoy your... apple.
Oh, boy. Whoops.
Those apples were juicier than I thought.
Pile of apples is almost gone.
Yep, we did sell a lot of apples, Zoe. Let's count how many we have left, okay?
Okay.
Come on, count with us. Ready? One.
One.
Two.
Two.
Three.
Four.
Five.
Six.
Seven, eight, nine, ten.
Ten apples.
Very good.
Thank you.
Ah, greetings, magic fans.
Oh, look, it's the amazing Mumford.
Hi, amazing.
Oh, are you gonna do a magic trick, Mr. Mumford?
Ah, yes, indeed. I, the amazing Mumford, am going to try out my brand new magic wand on a brand new disappearing trick.
Well, what are you going to make disappear?
How about those apples? I will make them disappear.
Disappear? Well, can you make them, you know, reappear?
Oh, of course, Gina.
I don't know. I don't know.
Oh, please, please, Gina. I want to see the trick.
Okay. Yay! Go ahead. Okay.
All right. Boy.
Thank you. Now, this is a brand new wand, so I'm going to have to go very carefully with it at first.
Okay.
I will start by making only two apples disappear.
Oh, well, here's two together right there.
Yeah.
Okay. Mm,
splendid. We'll start with those. A la peanut butter sandwiches, two will do.
They're gone.
Yeah, that was a very, very good trick.
Yes, it worked very nicely.
Yeah, there were 10 apples, and you took away two apples, so now there's, ready to count? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 apples.
Wow.
Yeah.
Again, do it again.
I don't know, Amazing. Why don't, you know, you bring back those two apples and call it a day.
No, okay? No, I want to see more disappear.
Okay.
Very well, then. I will now use my new magic wand to make 8 apples disappear.
8?
Whoa!
Oh. A la peanut butter sandwiches!
All gone!
Yes, indeed, Zoe. 8 apples were there. Now they are gone, leaving 0 apples.
That was a really great trick, but, you know, could you bring back the apples now?
Hmm? Yes, in a moment, Gina. My brand new wand is a tad warm after all that work. I'd better let it cool down first.
Don't go away. As soon as Mr. Mumphrey's new wand is cooled down, he's gonna make the apples come back. Yay!
I hope. To bring back my apples, Mr. Mumford?
Yes, indeed, Gina. I will perform my reappearing apples trick.
Oh, good! Another trick! Yay!
Yes, but it's the first time I've used my new wand to make things reappear. So I'll start by just bringing back some of the apples that were here.
Oh, okay. Whatever.
A la peanut butter sandwiches! Voila! Where there were once none, there are now some.
Yeah, some apples.
That was a very good trick, Mumford, but, you know, can we get on with it? Because that's not all the apples that were there.
Oh, yes, no problem. Okay. The wand seems to be working fine, so I'll bring back all of the apples that were here.
Oh, boy!
A la peanut butter sandwiches, it's time to cheer. Bring back all the apples that were here.
Mumford?
Dear, I seem to have brought back all the apples that were ever here from the beginning of the day.
Wow, great trick.
Thank you.
Hey, where'd my apple go?
What's going on?
Where's that apple?
I had an apple right here.
Sesame Street was brought to you today by the letters A and V and by the number 2.
Is it good?
Yep.